So let's answer the why. So we answered the what. Let's answer the why. Why we need to refrain from complaining is so you can become more like Christ. Did you all know that Jesus did not complain and he had every reason to complain? First of all, let's set up the story. First of all, he came to his own didn't receive him. His brothers and sisters in his own family didn't believe him. His mother didn't understand him. His disciples tried to change him. Can I go a little step further? Then he came to die for folk that didn't love him. And then he had to deal with a brutal death for folk that didn't care for him. And folk that he could have killed with one word. He had to refrain from complaining on the cross. And one soul had to say, he never said a mumbling word. See, we think our Christianity is just our dress. It's just our Sunday attendance. But no, look what Paul tells the church of Philippi. Verse 14 we read. Do everything without complaining and arguing. Verse 15, can you look with me? So that you may become blameless and pure children of God without fault in a crooked and depraved. He says your Christianity is also based on or indicated by your words. Paul could have said, quit lusting so that you can become blameless and pure, couldn't he? He could have said, quit lying so that you can become blameless and pure, couldn't he? He could have said, quit being jealous and hateful and evil and selfish, but he says, quit complaining.
I've had some hills to climb. I've had some weary days. I won't complain. more than this world, all you could ever be. He's been so good. So
I won't. Can you say yes? Say yes.